Hello guys, today I will do a comparison of Red Magic 7S Pro versus Asus ROG 6 Pro. So let's get start the video. Let's talk about display type. Red Magic 7S Pro and ROG Phone 6 Pro, both the phone have an AMOLED display. Resolution. Red Magic 7S Pro and ROG Phone 6 Pro, both the phone have 1080p resolution. Aspect ratio. 7S Pro and 6 Pro, both the phone have 20:9 aspect ratio. A screen to body ratio. Red Magic 7S Pro has 87.1% screen to body ratio and ROG Phone 6 Pro have 82.2% screen to body ratio. A screen size. 7S Pro has 6.8 inches screen size and 6 Pro has 6.78 inches screen size. Pixel density. 7S Pro has 387 ppi pixel density and 6 Pro has 395 ppi pixel density. Refresh rate. 7S Pro has 120Hz refresh rate and 6 Pro has 165Hz refresh rate. Protection. Magic 7S Pro has Corning Gorilla Glass 5 protection and Phone 6 Pro has Corning Gorilla Glass Victus protection. Weight. 7S Pro has 235g weight and 6 Pro has 239g weight. Dust and water resistant. Red Magic supported dust and water resistance and ROG Phone 6 Pro have IPX4 rating. Chipset. Red Magic 7S Pro and Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro, both the phone have Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Plus generation first processor. GPU. Red Magic 7S Pro and ROG Phone 6 Pro, both the phone have Adreno 730 GPU. Processor. Red Magic 7S Pro and Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro, both the phone have octa-core 3.19 GHz clock speed. Operating system. Red Magic 7S Pro has Android 12, Red Magic 5.5 and Asus ROG Phone have Android 12. RAM. Red Magic 7S Pro has 12GB, 16GB, 18GB of RAM variant and ROG Phone 6 Pro has only 18GB of RAM variant. Storage. Red Magic 7S Pro has 256, 512 or 1TB internal storage or ROG Phone 6 Pro has 512GB internal storage. Card slot. Red Magic 7S Pro and ROG Phone 6 Pro, both the phone doesn't support any expandable card slot. Let's talk about camera in detail. Let's start with Red Magic 7S Pro. Its primary camera has 64MP aperture 1.8, ultra-wide 8MP aperture 2.2 or micro camera of 2MP aperture 2.4 or HDR LED flash. Let's talk about Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro camera. It's also support a primary camera of 50MP aperture 1.9, ultra-wide 13MP aperture 2.2 or micro camera of 5MP aperture 2.4 or HDR LED flash. Let's talk Red Magic 7S Pro front camera. It's have a 8MP under display front camera. Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro front camera. It's have a 12MP front camera aperture 2.4. Rear camera max recording. Red Magic 7S Pro and ROG Phone 6 Pro both can record 8K video at 30fps. Front camera max recording. Both the phone can record 1080p video at 30fps. Let's talk about battery. Red Magic 7S Pro have 5000mAh battery and ROG Phone 6 Pro has 6000mAh battery. Fast charging. Red Magic 7S Pro has 135W fast charger and Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro has only 65W fast charger. Let's talk about connectivity. Let's start with Red Magic 7S Pro. It support under display fingerprint, 5G network, NFC, Wi-Fi 6, stereo speaker, GPS, Bluetooth 5.2, USB Type-C or UFS 3.1. Let's talk Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro connectivity. It's also support under display fingerprint, 5G network, NFC, Wi-Fi 6, a stereo speaker, GPS, Bluetooth 5.2, USB Type-C or UFS 3.1. Let's talk about price. Red Magic 7S Pro come around $62,779 of 12GB RAM variant and Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro come around $90,000 of $1,139 of 18GB RAM or 512GB internal storage. Let's come on result. Red Magic 7S Pro or Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro. Design wise, both the phone have good looking design. Display are also the same on the both the phone. Camera are also the same. Hardware are also the same. Connectivity are also the same. There is a better charging on Red Magic 7S Pro and price is also the better on 7S Pro. So thanks for watching our video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day and thanks for watching. Watch our next video.